like the sound of it.
I just wanted to jump on here real quick because I want to say thanks for watching my No Room video you guys just watched. So I just want to pop on real quick and let you guys know about some of the things that I picked up from the Goodwill and what I did to them. Okay, for one, these gold mirrors right here, they were like a copper color. I took them apart, I spray painted them gold, and now they're mirrors hanging on my wall. This right here is contact paper. This right here is contact paper. I got this is for your cabinets. I use this for my nail table, and yeah, I used it on the shelf that's also behind me right back here. Right here. I use it on all three levels of this shelf. Then I have this gold thing right here, which that used to be red. I spray painted that gold and used it as a candle stand. The word love, that is new as well. There's a lot of new artwork in here. There's a lot of things that I picked up from the Goodwill. Oh, my favorite thing that I picked up from the Goodwill was this. What's this? This is so freaking cute and I just had to get it. So I got a lot of new artwork. I got a lot of little knickknacks things. I went to Dollar Tree and got some pull-out baskets, for which you guys seen in my video. So yeah, I like my room. Hope you guys seen the rug. If you guys, there it is right there. So yeah. So yeah, I just wanted to pop in and say thanks for watching my video. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. Come on, hit it. Hit the bell next to it so you'll be notified when I upload. All right, guys, give this video a thumbs up. I love you guys so much. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your prayers. I ask that you continue to pray for me and my family. I ask that you continue to ride with your girl. I'm still on my weight loss journey. We'll talk about that later. I have some things to tell you guys. You guys are going to be mad at me, but it's okay. I love you guys. I'll talk to you guys later. Deuces.